Commissioner Gordon. We've had a report of a break-in at Wayne Tech. Reports of laughter and green gas. Sounds like a certain someone.
I'm already en route to Stryker's Island with our special suspect. Call in Detective Bullock. He can look into the break-in.
Sure thing, boss. Enjoy Metropolis.
It's always sunny in Metropolis. Talk about your right side of the tracks. But even this place isn't without its problems.
Commissioner Gordon.
Officer, I'm expected. Is everything ready?
Sure. yes, sir.
Thank you, officer. Stay frosty.
Good day, sir.
Frosty.
Normally, our precinct wouldn't ask for the help of someone with your reputation. But since you're the closest thing we have to an expert in these matters, I need to ask you what you make of this. I have to admit, I'm a little out of my league with this one. The suspect was apprehended at a laboratory break-in. The lab belonged to an old colleague of yours, Mr. Luthor, Professor Ivo.
Professor Ivo? I still fail to see what a break-in has to do with me.
The good professor and you were mixed up with the Amazo Project.
The android capable of stealing powers from superheroes.
If our suspect has acquired similar abilities, they have the potential to become a huge threat. Maybe if you cooperate and decide if they're a danger, we could see about knocking a couple of decades off your sentence.
Very well. I've no interest in yet another superpowered loser in the world. Who designed your costume?
This one doesn't say anything.
Commissioner! Someone stole my donuts and my uniform and...
Oh, wait! There they are!
What?
Donuts!
Hello, Mercy. Oh. Better late than never. Let's get out of here.
Oh.
This is the point we escape. Come on, rookie. You're with Lex Luthor now, the greatest ever criminal mastermind.
Are you sure about this?
If nothing else, rookie will be excellent cannon fodder. This way, my dear. We'll soon be out of this depressing place.
Not if we can't find a way past those lasers.
Relax, Mercy. The controls are located on the upper level. Let's find a way to get to them, shall we?
I think we've got company.
Such rude interruptions. Let's remind them who they're dealing with. This is no challenge for someone of my immense genius. I'll have this taken care of with ease.
Oh! With all the noise you're making, you could wake the dead.
My former criminal colleagues. Glad to have you with us, Cheetah. Grundy.
You'd better be serious about getting us out of here, Luther. Who's that with you?
A new friend for Grundy.
I hate to break up the reunion, but shouldn't we be making tracks?
Quite right, my dear. We'll need to activate the elevator to get where we're going.
That did it. Let's go.
Wait. Are we going further into the prison? I thought the idea of an escape was to get out.
Yeah. Even Grundy knows that.
Patience. You'll understand soon enough.
This is our stop.
Where are we now?
Up ahead in that containment chamber. That's our target.
What Grundy new friend doing?
The lightning. The rookie just absorbed it. How is that possible?
Acquiring superpowers. It's just like Professor Ivo's Amazo project. Let's see if we can put these new abilities to good use.
Even more security? What's inside that thing, Luther? I don't like being kept in the dark like this.
Quit complaining, Cheetah. Once it's open, you'll see.
Ah!
Solomon Grundy know what to do.
Takes care of that. Just one more to deal with.
Grundy wants to know what's inside.
Splendid work. Well done, team.
Okay, maybe now we'll get some answers.
Stop right there, Luthor.
Ah, Superman. I'm guessing a campfire is missing an overgrown Boy Scout.
And Stryker's prison kitchen is missing one bald-headed pot washer.
I chop the vegetables now.
Good for you. Now get back in your cell.
I think not, Superman. I believe you've met...
Metallo? He's too unstable to be outside that cell.
Unstable for you, perhaps. His kryptonite core doesn't bother me one bit.
Freedom!
Now to get off this rock. Mm-hmm.
You're not going anywhere.
You really think you can stop me?
No, but we can.
Oh. Huh?
Booyah!
Not so fast, bad guys.
Back off! Green's my thing!
Where's Batman?
Said he had to take care of an emergency.
Holly Quinn here, documenting another classic criminal caper!
And now the star of this show...
Where is it?
We just stole some NATO stuff, previously procured by Wang Tech. Mr. J and I love a good rabbin.
Taken from all those suckers who are too honest to steal.
No, 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 it's not here. It's not here.
Aw, oh, come on, Puddin. Say something funny for a viewers.
Oh, not now, Pumpkin. Can't you see I'm busy? Here, take this.
Ooh, pretty. Whatever it is.
Nowhere to run, Joker.
Puddin', how about we get on the chopper?
Relax! He'll never hit us from way up there!
Two with one shot. Not bad.
Sounds like you're out of time, Bats!
Gee, Mr. J, the Joker copter's an awfully long way up there. How is it arranged?
Why, it's so simple, kiddo. We go up, while keeping our heads down, we climb to the top while keeping a low profile.
So, you saying we should look for some stairs or something?
Well, yes.
Got it. Let's go, bud.
Wait! I can't use this? Looks like the joke's on me.
Privacy around here.
Let's go!
About time. This whole place is starting to get real crazy.
Hold it right there, you vile villains of villainy.
Huh?
I am Ultraman, and these are my friends. The Justice Syndicate, Owlman, Superwoman, Grid, Johnny Quick, Power Ring, and Sea King.
There's something really familiar about these guys.
We're here to help.
We come from a skip to the end. Joker's getting away.
Your entire planet is in terrible danger due to a threat from our world.
What threat?
Us!
Cheese and crackers! You're not gonna believe this. Hey! Wait for me!
People of Earth One, we are the Justice Syndicate. We come from a parallel version of your world known as Earth Three. We're awesome, and we're here to help.
Your Justice League have had to go on a mission in deep space.
They asked us to watch over you while they are away.
What? That's not what happened!
That's enough TV now, Holly. Too much is bad for your eyes.
But Mr. J, I saw those new Justice Bozos make the old Justice Bozos vanish using some little doohickey thingy. Ugh, if I had my phone, I could show you.
Shush, shush, shush. I'm still searching for my wonderful toy. Care to join us, Lex?
I'd rather wear a wig. Besides, I have matters to attend to in Metropolis. Oh, and thanks for the ride, Joker.
Why do I never take the keys out of that thing?
Wow, a new Joker truck would be real swell for getting around. But how are we gonna build something like that around here?
Oh, Harley, you've got to start thinking creatively. There's plenty of scraps lying around we can use.
Oh, yeah. I guess